so I'm back. Let's go back to our shell. Let's see if we're clean. We're clean. Let's log in. Okay, let's see what we have. So we have abort, searching the abort cache home. ABRT cache. Onto. Search. Let's move back. What else do we have? We have Cal Factory doing some things. Is that Evo Cal Factory? So Evo Cal Factory wants it, they all want the same thing. They all want to be able to manage this stuff. Right, add name. We're going to be seeing a lot of that. Okay, so far so good. Let's look at creates. Grab create. Just let's do that, see if we can see. We have this pool shared memory that we just need to deal with, that we can deal with. I'm just looking for something more useful, but that doesn't show up. Neither period conf nor ice authority D session. Let's get rid of that one first. G session. So we need a type transition here. Create type transition. Type transition. And then add the name in there. User home there t, this is a file, and then ice out home t like that. Then we need to be able to add there right at name. Seems this is ice authority file in the user home door. Right. And it's just not popping up. Okay, so we can take care of this right now. Pulse audio, shared memory. Pulse audio. So we're creating a new type here. Type pulse audio, and the problem here is that this file gets created with a random suffix, and every graphical user, every app that actually uses Pulse Audio needs to be able to create this file now. So we basically need to allow each app that uses Pulse Audio to create files in TempFS TDIRS with the Pulse Audio TempFS type without a name file transition, so with a normal file transition. Now if an app creates other random files in TempFS, then we have a problem, because then we can't actually specify much of a type transition. And so we need to figure out a way to deal with that. And that's not easy. Now Fedora does is Fedora just simply says, okay, create it with a user TempFS file and just allow everything access. I'm just going to actually create a Pulse Audio TempFS file and then just see where that gets me. Because in my scenario, it's basically only pools doing it. So type attribute and then pools audio temp fs t and then file type, that's first, but it's also temp fs file, not sure. Let's just look that up. SE info. SE info. And then attribute and then grab tempfs. Yeah, it's actually tempfs file, so that's nice. Use a tempfs type. Tempfs file and then use a tempfs type. And then later on we'll clean that up. So what we need to do is add a type transition. Now let's see where. Oh, and actually we need to require stuff. Damn. Since I already did that, guess I was a little bit too anxious. Actually, I'm just not reading it right. So let's just do that here. And just add tempfs file. And also add user tempfs type. We'll clean this up a little bit. Clean this up a little bit. So type transition. For pulse audio. Temp FS T. And then it's a file, and then pools audio temp fs t. Then we basically need to allow pools audio to create that pools audio temp fs t file create. And then also need to allow write add name on tempfs dirs. generic temperatures. That should take care of that. At least gives us a starting point. Let's see if we have anything on user home dirty. Grab user home dirty. This is ICE authority file, which we took care of. It's empty. Here we have some stuff for Tempty. And let's use a Tempty actually. LSL run user 10.12. Let's see what's in that user temp t. Oh, user. Yeah, let. I mean this stupid string. Primary, so that's not it. So this one, this file is most likely this grep. Primary. See what all it does. See, it already removed it. And actually, it does create it in the Kerberos there. So. Good thing we let's look on our D30 how that Kerberos there is labeled. Use it empty. I don't like that. But nonetheless, I think this probably created by the system service, although I think that's weird. Not probably not. So we're in another pickle again. bit of a pickle. PA console also creates tamperfest file. Actually, all these stupid things do. Let's grab the tamperfest. See, they all do. So we're going to pulse audio tamperfest. We're going to basically add this set of rules to each and every one of them. So we have pulse audio, so now we need pulse GNOME settings daemon. DZD. Basically paste that in and then just change that. Remove this one. DZD. Settings daemon, we have PA control, PA CTL, and there's also the tempest there. That PA control. PA control. This we need to really make a macro for this, because like I said, everyone wants to create that. GNOME shell. I'll just pick that up. So we're gonna remove this one already. And then this again. Canberra. Same deal. I just paste this in here first. Now remove this one here, and then our G. Make this the search and get attribute. just edit this to for Canberra. Okay, next. That's it for now. So let's just build this, see if it builds. Unknown type, pulse audio, temp capacity. Audio. So like I said, actually it's not that, no. Yeah, it is. So it's already up there. So this require rather than actually so it already existed. And then that pulse audio capacity. So what am I overlooking? Pulse audio damp FSD man. So the problem here is that stuff is used before it's actually required. Audio. What's going on? What is going on? Oh, yeah. Log out. Now hopefully I'm going to see something useful in the near future again. Because currently it's getting going really slow, although I did add the temp affairs and I had to do that eventually, so it's not all bad. Out search M A B C T S 10 21 order to allow and to less. And this still all looks reasonably clean. Okay. Now we probably see Pulse Audio temp effect stuff. Yep. So it needs to write and we can basically add this to all to more. So I'm just going to do that. I'm just going to search for Pulse Audio temp affairs T file and then break it open, and then just add that in. Yeah. So now we're, yeah, we did that. Jesus and us out. And actually also a link. Let's just do that first. Eyes out, so this session, or just look for eyes out. And here we have this session, eyes out. And it wants to get attribute of a file, don't it? Yeah. But there's more eyes out there, where that came from. Shell wants to Shell wants to appear to be any. Now, in the meanwhile, we also going to add this to TempFS when it comes to push audio. So we're going to search audio TempFS T, and then it's a file, and then basically what we're going to do is basically add that. So we took care of that. We took care of this. We have is that D actually searching D constant D. We're going to basically do that all because it makes sense. So we're going to do dconstant t, and currently we have dir get attribute, and we're going to change them all. We're going to add search, and I'll just basically copy this. Because it just makes sense. You can't write to a file if you can't get to it. Unless it's inherited, and it's not inherited because it actually gets opened if you can, if you see below. And probably even if it's inherited, you probably also need to get to it. Same goes for this one. Oh, and this is already alive, probably. Could have basically done that in the one run. So now I'm going to do the same, but then for user empty. same for this one. Just know that it needs it. Okay. Let's go back. We have more. So we have actually Pulse Audio, I saw, reading Ice Out. These read writes detect C for temp fast. That's not this is actually, we should take care of that as well, but that's actually related to X server. Good. Actually take care of this stuff as well. And these are only needed for apps that actually draw something to the screen. I guess we have them. And that's just things that I know from experience. So let's say 41. Yeah, that's the same stuff. Okay, let's do this once more. First, just let's peruse it a little bit. So, for example, LSL, def, shem. So you can see that the files created by my login user get created by with the pool stem type. User 1012. So here we have at least dconf confined, dvs is confined, and the gnome keyring daemon temporary stuff is confined. Now we still need to deal with these, but this is probably done. This is done by systemd, and this is actually done by the user, but I haven't yet seen what creates it, so we need to wait for that. Now if you look at home, my login user, then you can see that we do already have some nice types in there. We have pools, we have TTK bookmarks, we have ICE authority, we have pools, we have SSH obviously, and we have cache, which creates. I'm not sure how what this stuff is. Let's just see less etc. Scale LS. No, does it? Not sure how that cache comes to be the way it is. Just doesn't make sense that it's system U. Something is running restore com on it. I don't know how exactly what exactly is going on there. Anyways, let's have a look at cache. Cache is already. Oh. This is already pretty much, we have the basics. Let's see, we have pretty much all confined, although this is just cache, so it's not really important, but it's nice to have a decent base. But for config, we don't have anything yet. There's a lot. We need to do that, but still the I still haven't found a trace of the config there being created, so can't actually confine anything in there if I don't see the parent. Same for local share local, but the share directory is not yet created. Or actually might well be related. We'll just have a look. But anyway, so this is basically And then PS out, and then grab my login user, and that's still the same, this hasn't changed. So this is still the list with the stuff. So let's go back and just see what we have. Here, this one. No, this is not it. Basically, we need to really figure that out. Well, we got rid of most of the most of the stuff. So let's just add this one here. This T minor, TR minor FS. TR minor FS. And it wants to do something with the X authority file. It's basically just wants his thanks and everything, so to speak. It just wants to get attributes of all kinds of stuff. Let's see if we grab config search, grab create. Man, that sucks. So let's have a look. Who is allowed to create deconfirm files? Deconfirm. There's so GNOME Kieran Gaiman. The only one, and you know, I'm pretty sure that GNOME Kieran Gaiman creates it. Let's just make. Let's just. Take a gamble, because this is going nowhere. Data home T. Let's just take a gamble. Okay. So we're going to edit this. So now the parameter is deconfound t. And the dir to be created is data empty. And then deconfound t. Data empty. Share. Let's just do that. And hopefully that'll work. That'll take us a bit further then. But still, as for config, something is allowed to actually. Config is. See, config is created with user own key. I think that is weird. I think that is weird. That means that something is allowed to create it. And I don't remember anything. Allowed created. Let's see what XDT XDT is probably the only transition. She's awfully weird. But first things first. Up. And we're hanging. Guess that's because it was that time. Kill all. Clear. So I'll set temp rm rf temp pulse. Same as with that ESD out of that ESD file. For some reason it's created. So we really need to basically audit that. But there's no way to do that. There's probably some very coarse rule that says everybody can create it. That I need to override. And the same goes for conf. Let's just check it out. Actually, that's ASCII search ASCD grab config. Everything is allowed to do that. Then thought, okay, fuck this shit and let's just allow everything, at least almost everything, to create it. Wonder how you did that. Don't see any attributes. Must have used some attributes. Now either this doesn't show it, so I would need to pulse. Obviously it's not everyone that's designed all the types. Anyways, I cleared. Let's just see if that dir is getting created properly. That local share there, or yeah. It's 11:01. Yep. Great. So we at least made some real progress here. Nice. stuff first. We have some. Let now we can fix the some gconf stuff. Let's fix gconf stuff first. So copy evo address factory. Evo address factory. And this is some gconf stuff. That's just a start. More gconf stuff. We have GNOME settings daemon. And it's all SysGet attribute eventually. So let's just take care of that. This is just SysGet attribute. And I know I shouldn't get ahead of myself. So GNOME settings daemon, gset. So it's get attribute. TPMC. Okay, we took care of that. Let's go back, and there was some pulse audio shit going on. GNOME shell. Pulse audio, home key, where are you? Here. Make that get attribute and search. So now we have data home key search, there's dbus. Dbus D. And all the way below. This get attribute search. I make them all get attribute search. If you search, you also get attribute. Next, this is also a search and get attributes. Evo address factory. So add a factory. Search. Okay, add. Good attribute. This one as well. GCON search provider. GCON search people. somewhere. We have console. Settings daemon. This can be removed, but this needs to be searched. Get attribute. Shell. It's a little bit low. Search and get attribute. And then we have Nautilus. And TPMC, obviously. TPMC. Search. Get attribute. And that actually needs to create stuff in there. That we're also going to take care of. And then check minor effects. Let's first take care of homebrew T. Get attribute. Homebrew T dir get attribute. Let's change this all to search get attribute. Because all this stuff really needs to be able to traverse that. so weird that somehow these permissions indeed, but we'll see. Make it get out of it as well. Though it might not be really needed, but be on the safe side a little bit. Okay, so we're done. Now let's go back. Let's just save this first. And let's go back. Let's have a look at grep data. What it creates. So it's creating a dir system. Evolution. So local share evolution. We need to take care of that. And then call that evolution data empty. Okay. Now we are actually bad. I'm not actually sure what creates it yet. So with regard to that, I can't, I still can't really do that. So this one, I'll remove this for now, and let's just work on something else. Something that we do know. So what we do know is folks, and we do know telepathy, and telepathy is data home key, so I need to take care of telepathy first. And that is done by actually mission control. Oh no, telepathy, right. And it's done by mission control. So TPMC. I'm just going to require whatever, just add it. Type transition. goodbye. Contacts, yes. See? There's some weird stuff going on. My dear and my neighbors. She's suffering from borderline. Alright, telepathy isn't created yet, so fine, that makes sense. So let's build this, I guess. And here we have a syntax error. Hard to see. So this is really going slow, slow, slow. This is really going slow. stealing diamonds. I wish you got something there. But we accept this one. We can allow some stuff like search and good attributes. So let's just do that. This is Evo Cal Factory. Evo Cal. Got the home key. Searching good attribute. And one key in diamond. That MD is yes, search. Good attribute, that's what it was. Of course it wants to do more. Actually, let's just add this all. No. Not yet. And then we have TR store. Search good attributes. And then just do this again. Oh, we're about to take a break. Actually, we're going to take a break now. But we're slowly but surely progressing. It's important that you have this stuff right. Because this is the integrity of your files you're talking about. So, take a break.